be joy, my boy. I will always cherish you.